Bond, what up? It's your boy E with Not Only Boxing, bringing that toe-to-toe value that's undisputed in this industry. Blessings to the undefeated Lion, the King, the true bona fide hitter of the 135 division, Devin the Dream Haney, is looking sharp as a razor blade in camp. And I honestly can tell y'all straight up from what I see here, Lenores don't stand a chance. You understand? Man, listen, bro, I was going to get on here and get crazy with it, you know, get a little violent with it, but I think y'all understand where I'm going with this one, bro. Lenores just doesn't stand a chance, man. Devin Haney's going to go in there and make an example out of Lenores. I can see it coming a mile away. Blessings to Devin the Dream Haney. Blessings to Bill Haney. We all know that Devin Haney is a future pound-for-pound champion. He ain't getting nothing but love over here with me, you know what I'm saying? I box with Teofimo Lopez. I box with Devin Haney. They both own their own promotional companies. But Devin the Dream Haney, man, to be honest with you, bro, I got to give Haney the edge over Teofimo right now at this time. But I box with both of them. I fucks with both of them because I know Devin the Dream Haney is the most avoided fighter in the entire industry right now at this point in time, outside of Demetrius Bubu Andre, of course. But we all know that Ryan Garcia, this boy, is in therapy over Devin the Dream Haney right now, okay? We all know that Javier Fortuna dug Devin the Dream Haney. I made several videos about that before. This guy's a true hitter. He's a blessing to the sport of boxing. Blessings to the undefeated champion, Devin the Dream Haney. We got more videos to come representing the young lion. Anyway, man, let me know how y'all feel about it in the comment box below. It's your boy E with Not Only Boxing. Signing on to the next one. Holla at your boy 100. Boop, my.